Can humans have supervision? While most of us can see around 1 million shades of color, and those who are colorblind may see only 10,000, there are a few people with the ability to see 100 million different colors. This is called tetrachromacy. We see color thanks to the cones in our eyes. Normally, we have three types, each covering a section of the visible light spectrum. From shortwave cones sensitive to purple and blue, medium wave cones sensitive to green and yellow, and long wave cones sensitive to orange and red. But some people have a genetic mutation that gives them an extra type of cone, an irregular version of a normal cone that doesn't perceive the right colors. With four cones spanning different parts of the spectrum, more colors can be observed. This was originally theorized in 1948, and while scientists believe 2 or 12% of the population may harbor this supervision, only a few cases have been confirmed so far.